finds himself being transported to his next destination.
Oh, come on! Prometheus! Prometheus!
Commander Warden, do you read?
Yelena, is that you? I can barely hear you!
Yes, it's me. There's one hell of a sandstorm heading our way. It's already messing with our communications.
Where am I?
You're on Boreas.
The penal colony? What the hell am I doing on...
After we left Earth, Prometheus told us to come here and wait for you to pop in.
You can't be serious.
He said we had to atone for our transgressions and recover an artifact here before the Dominion tracks it down, or the Judgers would unleash their terrible judgment upon them.
Yeah. This is because of what you and Nova did, Yelena. It's because you stole the...
Really? We're pointing fingers now? Right now? Really? Are you done?
For now.
Good, because we don't have much time. We've got a major sandstorm heading our way, a hostile local population comprised of convicts gone wild, and a confirmed Volterite presence. To make matters worse, we haven't been able to pinpoint the exact location of the artifact yet.
Great. Fun times.
We do have a lead, but right now you need to get to shelter. There's an old mining ship nearby. It's crawling with local scum, and by now probably the Volterites as well. But it's your best bet for survival, so get there fast.
Okay, just give me the coordinates.
I can't transfer data in this storm. Follow the torches placed by the locals. They'll lead you there.
Copy that. Warden out.